Gie thanks unto the Lord our God.
For gracious is he, and that his mercy has been in all mortal men may see. Sake as the Lord redeemed us, with thanks to praise his name, and show who the free grace were freed, and who he brought the same.
And is he.
He disappears himself, we know, things they behold be here below.
Be glorified
as well.
The man of God here chooses the Lord. Thou my sure portion art alone, which I did choose, O Lord. I have resolved and said that I would keep thy holy word. Now, verse 59, you have the repentance, the meditation afterwards. Now, listen to how he puts it. I thought upon my former ways and did my life well try. Now, have you done that? Have you done that? Have you thought about your life, which God has overlooked in that he's still allowing you to live? And have you tested it? Like, what's it built on? What's it made of? And notice the resolution. And to thy testimonies pure, my feet then turned. I notice it's a complete repentance. He's changing direction. Notice the urgency, verse 60. I did not stay nor linger long. Remember Lot's wife? As those that slothful are, but hastily thy laws to keep, myself I did prepare. He's getting on with it. Just there and then, may God grant you to do the same thing. Let's stand to sing these four stanzas to the praise of God.
Oh,
Give me grace, Jesus, I must die.
People that on earth did dwell, sing till the Lord with cheerful voice, hence ere we mirth his praise forth tell. Come ye up for him and rejoice. The Lord ye know is good indeed. We to it he did us make. We
Gite the Lord all praise and honor.
Glory, take thee will I give praise therefore.
Psalm 127, joy in the family. Now, after our love for the Lord Jesus Christ, the second love of our life is our family. And this song is the Lord Jesus Christ's prescription for a happy family. Some of you may know the card game Happy Families. Several years ago, it was banned from our home. It always ended in a row. It certainly wasn't a happy family. I've often thought of that, and I thought, what a picture of our society, trying to play at happy families when all the time there is a great unhappiness within. The song before us has one theme. The Lord Jesus Christ is the one who builds truly joyful homes, with his word at the center of our lives. Joyful homes are not built with money. They are not built with things from MFI. They are not built by fathers working 24/7. They are built on the rock of the Lord Jesus Christ. This psalm reminds mums and dads of their covenant responsibilities, our most important job of training up our children for the Lord. This song, however, is relevant for every Christian, whether you have a biological family this evening or not. For if you're a follower of Jesus Christ, you have another family, the family of the church. And all we do there must be built on the Lord Jesus Christ. In that family, too, we have arrows to shoot out of new converts to be built in the faith and sent out to serve the Lord Jesus Christ. Psalm 127, let us sing for joy.
In vain you rise. The eyes of all above me their fruit in season thou dost give. I know and hand the satisfied, the wants of all I am.
Roaring, Amen.